Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad imparts quality legal education on the basis of principles of multiculturalism, legal pluralism and Vasudeva Kutumbakam, which means the whole world is one family. In this age of knowledge economy, Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad perfectly establishes a knowledge base to turn students into leaders of the legal fraternity.
Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad offers two integrated programs, that is BA LLB and BBA LLB, covering a wide array of courses to cater the requirements of the bar, bench, corporate world and advocacy. The teaching methodology in SLS Hyderabad is devised on research-based learning and teaching, and the pedagogy is a judicious combination of Socrates and conventional method using modern technology.
The pool of expert faculty members at Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad organized various academic events since inception, such as two international multidisciplinary law conferences and various guest lectures by eminent speakers from corporate, legal and lawmaking fields.
Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad had state-of-the-art moot court facilities. Our moot court cell, headed by a very committed and experienced law faculty, has been engaged in various moot court activities within and outside our college. To our credit, we hosted a very successful national moot court competition in September 2016. Also, our students have won many prizes and commendations from various other national moot court competitions.
As a Moot Court Association member, we organize various internal moot courts like Zenith and Zeal Moot Court competition. Also, we organize Moot Court orientation program which facilitates the advocacy skills of the students.
To foster holistic development, 12 academic and non-academic cells have been constituted for curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities such as the research and publication cell, legal aid cell, moot court cell, the website and public relations cell, environmental law clinic, the center for intellectual property rights and advocacy, the training and placement cell, cultural cell, sports cell, the center for performing arts and the literary and debate cell. A women's grievance and redressal cell and an anti-ragging committee have been constituted in accordance with UGC and Bar Council requirements.
A specified cell for training and placement has been established under an officer to provide internships to the students and placements in future. So far we have been placed with Supreme Court and High Court lawyers and judges, various national tribunals, human rights commissions, IT departments, government departments and law firms.
Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad promotes a research-based learning culture in its campus through various initiatives, which include Incubator, an in-house student magazine, and Balance, an interdisciplinary law journal with EISSN. SLS students and faculty are encouraged to present research papers at various national and international conferences. Their achievements are recorded in the newsletter titled Strike.
To promote a healthy lifestyle in the campus, Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad strives to provide state-of-the-art facilities for the Sports and Wellness Center for both the staff and the students. These facilities are supported by well-trained experts studying in the campus, available for everybody regularly.
Symbiosis Law School Hyderabad is a microcosm of India with students, faculty and non-teaching staff representing the heterogeneous culture of this country. SLS Hyderabad is housed in a sprawling eco-friendly campus which is self-sufficient and has all amenities ranging from hostel for students, residential complex for teaching and non-teaching staff, 24/7 healthcare center with ambulance facility, amphitheater, and an auditorium. In this campus, we students have the opportunity of living by learning.